Nice to see you. Well, we have got a fantastic show for you today. The reason I'm dressed up in my little black dress from Marxies is it's because it's National Little Black Dress, where we'll be celebrating this iconic piece of fashion, and we catch up with our dad. I will see you in about half an hour. See you then. Dress dieters, find out if all their hard work has paid off. Have they really dropped a dress size in time for Christmas? We'll see you in a few minutes. National Little Black Dress Day, we have declared it so, and of course it's the moment of truth for our dieters. Mission of the little black dress by wearing yours, and Carol Machen joins me now from One Work the Effort as well. Marks and Spencers, because lots of people are asking where I got my frock. Marks and Spencers, grabbed it yesterday. Happy days, under 50 quid. Right, I'm here now with our little black dress dye experts. I can't believe it's been 4 weeks flown by. Right, now, we're going to be going back to our little black dresses in a minute, but first, we want to find out all the latest from the jungle. No, right, we're going to have a quick break now, still to come this morning. Fashion Stylo, welcome back. Now, still to come, you might have on the beach. You remember we showed you our top 10 little black dresses, but what do you wear underneath to make sure you look your best? Louise Rowe is here with us.
Oh, brilliant. It's a new Hollywood crew. Then we've got Edith and Mandy. Mm-hmm. Looking black, yeah. Undies look better than flesh coloured, so sure. Thanks.
Stick all that on the website so yes. Folk know it's all about the little black dress today. But why has this classic clothing piece stood the test of time? We've been asking some of the UK's top fashion editors what makes the LBD a must-have. Very well said, very well said. Right, lots more to come in our little black dress. Now though, overnight blizzard conditions spread across the north of the country, with some schools being forced to close. Claire Nazir, right now then. Today's competition, let's have a look at today's competition, if we can. It could give you a helping hand with Christmas presents, because here's Melinda Messenger with a complete set of Christmas gifts as well as £5,000 to spend. Hello, welcome back. In just a few minutes, it's going to be weigh-in time for our little black dress dieters. A month ago, the women's dresses were straining at the seams, do you remember? But will they get into them now? Well, we'll find out in a couple of minutes. First though, Mark Hayes is here. Minutes away from the final weigh-in. Have our girls done enough to fit into their little black dresses? Tell you what though, just before the big moment, we thought we'd better give the girls a reward for all of their hard work. So we sent them off for a toe-to-toe pamper, top-to-toe, should say, with celebrity hairdresser Richard Ward.